This question is for Mr. Stewart, and it's similar to Rachel's question, but I think distinct. I'm going to phrase it a little bit differently. If the foundation for marriage is procreative potential, should infertile heterosexual couples who have zero procreative potential be prevented from marrying?
Right, I might insert the elderly couples generally would not, from a biological standpoint,